कंगना रनौत's latest outing, JJLalita biopic तलाईवी, has largely been received warmly by film critics and audiences. Now the film is streaming on Netflix and the actor has penned a note of gratitude for her team. Taking to Instagram stories, Kangana wrote, "Really a film loved passionately and unanimously. And तलाईवी is one such film. I am glad people getting to know Purchai तलाईवी Dr. JJLalita's story. Also big thanks to my team for making a film which is a shining diamond in my filmography. Hashtag gratitude." Now, Kangana, who often targets Bollywood and refers to a Bollywood mafia, has urged that the Hindi film fraternity to come forward and show support by appreciating her film. She wrote, "Meanwhile waiting for Bollywood mafia to keep our political and ideological differences aside, just how I don't find it difficult to appreciate genuine art, maybe they can also rise above petty human emotions and for once let art win." तलाईवी is based on the life of former actress and Tamil Nadu Chief Minister JJLalita. The film features Kangana as Jayalalita and South superstar Arvind Swamy as M.G. Ramachandran. News Desk.